Like that.
Cool, kids. What's fun is we can sit back and just listen to a song. I think you compliment each other well. I mean, Kaylin, your voice is, you know, just through massively. I mean, you've got a big step out in the spotlight and let it rip.
Sing voice. Over a ton of drunk people.
Yeah, but you know what? But what's fun is it's not hokey. It's just a big voice that's authentically yours.
Thank you so
and
much.
And it has all
Thank
the right
elements
and country things going on in your voice.
Thank you.
Map, you know, you're the opposite. It's a laid back kind of California feeling like.
I mean, he was in a complimentary position.
Yeah, Kaylin, you really stand out. Matt, you didn't shine as much in the duet, but you definitely have a grit to your voice.
And Matt, just step into it and not think accompaniment, but think of lead.
Absolutely.
You follow me?
Yes, sir.
Matt, I love the tone of it, but I think it's about pushing it day in and day out to expand your range. And Kaylin, we saw a girl, Hunter girl. I claimed her to be probably the best country voice I've heard since we've been here. But you could get in there and
rival
and spar and
mix it up.
I'll be ready.
let's vote Matt first. What you got, Lionel?
It's a yes for me this triple round. I just want you to be in the mix so you can get in the fight.
Thank you very much.
Matt, you're a good man. And you've got some really good foundation. That is for sure. I think it's going to be challenging in this competition, though. So it is a no for me.
I think for right now, I'd rather see you here spending that time writing.
Give me the key.
It's going to be a no right now for American Idol.
Drive away before I let you go.
I would love to give the lady that we're talking about a run for her money. So it's a yes for me for you.
Thank you.
All right, Kaylin.
It's a yes for me, Kaylin.
Woo! Two yeses. It is a yes.
Thank you, guys.
Wait a minute. You stay right there.
Don't leave his ass yet.
Wait, hold it now. Just there you go, baby.
I love you.
Got it.
You're going to need Matt as a rock.
Yeah.
I'm just going to tell you that because it is not going to be just a cakewalk through here. So I'm just glad you have a Matt.
Me too.
Okay, all right, very
me
good.
Me too, trust me.
Kaylin, you're going to Hollywood.
Thank you guys so much.